Occasion of the celebrations of 75 years of independence as the Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav, the President of India is pleased to give a common name to the Rashtrapati Bhavan Gardens as the Amrit Udyan.